five or six. Just watching him develop in the family as a young player to where he's at now, to have this opportunity to play at one of these two schools that he decided to come to. As a coach, it's just a dream come true to see his dreams come true in his family's for the next 4 years. He didn't stay that long. But it's just right now, just proud to have this moment, to be able to share this moment with him and his family so he can decide, let everybody in the world know what school he's gonna go to. So the floor is his.
First and foremost, I want to thank God for putting me in this position today. Next, I want to thank my parents for pushing me throughout the years. Next, I want to thank Coach Tatum and my other coaches for pushing me, putting me in this position today. I want to thank my trainers for working me out. And I want to thank everyone else that's played a big part in my career. Last but not least, that being said, I would be committed to
Yes, sir!